of our armed forces overseas and staying at home, I'd like to thank you for your service because God knows I don't have the balls to do it. Thank you very, very much.